Greetings to everyone out there and welcome back to Around the Clock. And it was just last week that we got our first look at the Super Mario 3D All-Stars Collection, which features Super Mario 64, Super Mario Sunshine, and Super Mario Galaxy, all coming to the Nintendo Switch on September 18th. But today, I wanted to come forth with a complete pre-order bonus guide for anyone who is thinking about buying this collection in stores. So, with that out of the way, let's get right into the information, starting off with this really cool pre-order bonus, which is offered by GameStop. As you can see here, on their official Twitter page, it states this: if you're going to play like an All-Star, you need to look like an All-Star. Purchase Super Mario 3D All-Stars from GameStop and receive these themed Joy-Con covers while supplies last. And I must say, these Joy-Con covers look really cool. At first, I thought they were themed Joy-Cons until I read the statement, but these are really cool, and there's no extra fee for these. They just come with the package when you pre-order them from GameStop. Now, what's interesting is that there's no statement like this on the official website when you try to pre-order them, but I was informed at my local GameStop that yes, these pre-order bonuses are live, so if you're interested in these Joy-Con covers, I would pre-order the collection from GameStop. Now, the next pre-order bonus comes from Target, and if you pre-order the Super Mario 3D All-Stars Collection from Target, you will receive an exclusive magnet set. And what's really cool about this is that each game has their very own magnet set, one for Super Mario 64, one for Sunshine, and one for Galaxy as well. So three different magnet sets for three different games. That's really cool. Please get your pre-orders in while supplies last. Now finally, the last pre-order bonus set that we have to discuss comes from Walmart, and unfortunately, Walmart is sold out on their website for this collection, so I would advise that anyone who is interested in this pre-order bonus from Walmart that you just keep checking the website or even go there in person to see what they have to say. Now, if you do pre-order this from Walmart and get a chance to, you will receive an exclusive sticker set, and just like the pre-order bonus from Target, each sticker set is exclusive to the games. One for Super Mario Sunshine, one for Galaxy, and one for Super Mario 64. So these pre-order bonuses are really cool. There's no extra charge for these. They just come free while supplies last with your collection. Now, out of all three of the pre-order bonuses, in my opinion, I think the Joy-Con covers from GameStop are the best, but everyone has different tastes. Someone might like the magnets, someone might like the stickers, so it all depends. Regardless, we have three different retailers offering three different pre-order bonuses for the Super Mario 3D All-Stars Collection heading to the Nintendo Switch on September 18th, 2020. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on everything that was discussed here? Please let me know down in the comment section below. And if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button because it really does help out the channel and gives exposure to other people who do not know about Around the Clock. Also, please share this video as well. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new and daily Nintendo news content. Right here at Around the Clock, we're here. We focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.